captured these kites by hand with wooden dowels, fishing line, brown wrapping, shipping paper, and they're painted with acrylic paint. The tails are made of cloth ribbons. Each comes with streamer tails to match the color. The kites are being sold at the Uncommon Market in Montpelier, Vermont. You can email me for more locations or to ask for a specific kite. Jim at VermontLenses.com.